soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, waka, waka, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa.
Hi, everyone. So we've got the playoffs taking place on the 19th. We have four matches taking place. So let's go and see who I'm going to be placing my winning bets on. Just a disclaimer. My prediction history has not been that good. So, yes, this time round, I'm actually planning on using a bit of Excel in order to look at some of the statistics and hopefully improve my predictions. So, the first match we have is BCL versus NW1, so Bloody Eclipse versus the Nightwalkers. Huge power difference over here. And that's why it's a big handicap of 65,000. If we look at BCL's history, they've won 11, lost none. The Nightwalker has won 7 and lost 4. In BCL's last match, they had 77 players with a total point score of 81,000. The Nightwalkers had 74 players with a total point score of 77,000. And even in the second match, BCL scored 82,000. Nightwalkers scored 64,000. BCL is going to win. However, that handicap of 65,000 is quite a lot. I don't think BCL is actually going to get it. So my wager, which I would place, is going to be on NW1, the Nightwalkers, purely because of that handicap. Okay, so I'll be betting 100 feathers on them. Next up, we have Running Under Fear versus the Cartel. Both very strong alliances. You can see their powers. The Cartel's got a handicap of 28,000. We have a look at their alliance history. Running Under has won 10 and lost 1. The Cartel has won 9 and lost 2. Running Under had 86 players in the last match, scored 74,000 points. The Cartel had 81 players and scored 65,000 points. In the previous match, it was 71 players for Running Under Fear with 82,000 points. And for the Cartel, it was 76,000 with 84,000 points. So this is going to be a tough one. I think the Cartel will win overall, but will they actually win by 1,000 points? By 28,000 points. I don't think so. I think it's actually going to be a close match. It's going to be a close match, so I'm going to put my money on Running Under Fear. So for the first round, we've got NW1. The second match, I'm putting my money with Run. Next up, we've got the German Jokers versus BTS, Bangtan Boys. 44 billion versus 58 billion. You can see a 42,000 handicap. If we go in and have a look, fairly similar in power. I say I don't know why that handicap is so big. And if we go and have a look, German Jokers have won 9, lost 4. Bangtan Boys have won 10 and lost 3. Last match, German Jokers had 74 players and scored 68,000 points. BTS had 56 players and scored 75,000 points. Previous match was for both one was German Jokers had 70 players and scored 74,000. Bangtan Boys had 76 players and scored 79,000. So I'm actually going to put my money here on the German Jokers. My wager will be on the German Jokers. I think BTS is going to win, but I think the German Jokers are going to do a good job and BTS isn't going to get that handicap. Last up, we've got Red Devil versus Neurotic Outsiders. If we go and have a look, you can see the handicap there of 35,000. So we got a 47 billion alliance versus a 61 billion alliance. And if we go in, Red Devil have won 9 and lost 4. Neurotic Outsiders have won 8 and lost 4. Okay. Last match for Red Devils, they got 70 players and scored 61,000 points. And Neurotic Outsiders had 76 players and scored 76,000 points. Okay, so both fairly close. And let's just have a look in the previous match as well. Neurotic Outsiders actually won by 35,000. Okay, in the previous match though, Red Devils only had 49 players. So they seems to be having a bit of an issue with their turnout. And they scored 66,000 points. Previous match was 77 players for Neurotic Outsiders and 58,000 points. So that's a fairly tough one. I mean, Neurotic Outsiders are going to win, I think, but will they win by the handicap? Well, it depends how many players from Red Devil land up showing up on the day. Let me think. FIFA Fo Firm. Okay, I'm going to put my money here on Neurotic Outsiders, just because I don't know whether Red Devil will have a good showing or not in terms of players turning up. Okay, so those are my predictions. First match, I've got my wager on NW1, but Bloody Eclipse is going to win. Second match, I've got my feathers on Running Under Fear, but the Cartel is going to win. Third match, German Jokers versus Bangtan Boys. I've got my money on Bangtan Boys winning, but my money is on German Jokers, but Bangtan Boys will win. And last up, I've got my money on Neurotic Outsiders to win, as well as predicting that Neurotic Outsiders is going to win. What are your predictions? Let's see who's lucky. Thanks very much, everybody. This time for Africa, jungle. Africa.